Rock Benson.
Oh, Gloria. Oh. Oh, peanut black. No, blank.
Pine nut.
Oh, oh. Give me pine nut blank. Oh, sounds delicious. Are you a connoisseur?
Sort of, yes. Oh.
Yeah. I drink cognac.
Is that French, too? This is France.
Well, cognac's not a... Well, yes.
It is French, too, isn't it?
Connoisseur Cier, the...
I might need a cigarette.
Stick around, Peanut. You're my lucky charm. Jackpot! Trick or treat!
Happy Halloween.
Ladies of the Los Angeles Liberty League, we need someone to go undercover, to strap on the galoshes and slosh through the sewers the Hollywood studios have become. And bring back the dirt so that we might shut them down forever. Any volunteers, girls?
I'm Kevin, and this is my wife, Jody.
We're one of Welcome Back Home's biggest success stories. 4 years and counting.
Can you believe that we actually used to be gay?
I'm plotzing.
Help yourself to the buffet. Forget what you think you know about corned beef hash. And try the deviled eggs. My Kevin made them. They're world famous.
My secret is chopped scallions.
I'm Glinda, the Good Witch of the North. And Dorothy, you're not in Kansas anymore.
Oh, Maddie. Maddie. Is it so hard for you to make your heart an open place?
No!
Envy isn't pretty, dear. In fact, it's one of the seven deadly sins.
So is stealing. Sister, I think London has something to tell you about her book.
You do? What is it, London?
Well, Sister Dominic.
Yes?
When they make my book into a movie, I want Britney Spears to play me.
Oh, I love her. She's such a talented actress.
Oh, my God. I gave as soon as I could.
Okay, he's okay. He's safe now, all right?
I just can't stop crying. What's wrong with the body?
He's lying in there with a big bump on his head.
Right.
Oh, are they going to do any tests or anything?
Well, yes, we're doing a brain scan.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh,
God. Hey. Yes, Mark will tell you that.
Well, you know, how did he fall?
He slipped on a banana peel back at the studio.
Is that a joke?
No, he slipped
on a banana peel. No, like, whoa. Yes, David asked him.
Oh, yeah. Because of you!
Gloria, it wasn't me, it was a banana peel.
Where did he get a banana? Was he eating? He was eating!
No, but David asked for the banana.
Oh, I know it was you! Oh, he's just...
Gloria, please, let him wake up naturally.
You love Ian, don't you, baby?
Well, it's just we've been best friends since we were really little, and I don't know, he's like the only person I can really talk to, you know?
When I was a girl, my best friend was a fella named Creighton McDaniel.
We used to stay up all night just talking and laughing and carrying on. Then one day I got it into my head that we ought to be more than friends. So I tell him I love him.
What happened?
We dated for a few weeks. Then he met a gal over in Wolford. We still talk from time to time, but it was never the same between us. Oh, baby. Come. Come on now. Come on now.
You know you need a hug. Come on, honey. Cuddle up.
Thank you so much for coming. Mr. Naylor, it's your turn. Oh. Joey is such a bright young man. We all look forward to his coming out of his shell a little. He's a bit shy.
Yeah, he gets that from his mother.
Cigarettes are good for you?
No.
No, that's not what I'm getting at. My point is that you have to think for yourself. Perhaps instead of acting like sheep when it comes to cigarettes, you should find out for yourself.
Okay, then. Thank you, Mr. Naylor, for joining us. Warren, go and practice your nunchucks now. Leave us be alone, Shug. Go on now, Shug.
Anytime, Fag.
I'm sorry about that boy. His mama abandoned him going on a year now, and his daddy, my boy Dale, he's over at the Reno Washoe Correctional Facility. Got some clarity issues. Did some home invasion, sodomy, torture type stuff. Wrote a bunch of bad checks. My husband, Bill, committed suicide by hanging about 9 months back, and ever since then, little Boogie there has been the man of the house. I don't think that's been open since my husband died.
I might just borrow this for a little while.
Check out the hair lip on that clerk.
Denny, do not say anything offensive. Let's just get this done without incident.
May I help you?
Yes, we'd like to apply for a marriage license.
You two are getting married?
Is there a reason we shouldn't?
Other than maybe you and I should get together?
Denny,
we plan an open door marriage. My card.
You're heterosexual. Are you heterosexual?
Is that a problem? He completes me.
Okay, hon. See you soon. Al's on his way.
Oh!
I swear by all that is holy, you embarrass me, and I'll make you wish you never came out of that coma. It's embarrassing enough that your brother killed a homeless guy. I did not!
Touchdown! That's my bikes. That's what I would have run.
You stop giving him the hairy eyeball.
I am not giving him the hairy eyeball.
You are so giving him the hairy eyeball. Cut it out. Now go and check on the freaking brats.
It's the baby's position that's wrong. Let's try the football position. Just pull. All right. All right. Just right under you there. Excellent.
I like that. Mm-hmm. All right, sweetie, come on.
I feel like I'm running for touchdown.
Try to keep an open mind, honey.
Okay. On to plan B. Any beer in the fridge, Dr. McNamara?
Beer?
Beer can be helpful with lactation promotion. It relaxes the mommy so the milk can flow.
You know what, Mrs. Gunther? I don't feel like a beer. I think we'll take it from here. So, thank you for your time.
If you continue to deny him the breast, he will lose interest.
You know what? I have nursed two babies, and I don't need these irritating cliches. I'm just going to pump my milk and take a nap.
I wish you the best.
Thank you, Mrs. Gunther.
My Arnie just loves holiday candies. So we stock them up year-round.
They make me feel happy.
Oh, can I get you a Courvoisier or a cocoa?
No, thank you, Miss Blount. I'm fine.
So you got a degree in art history, huh?
Yeah.
You watching this, or can I change it to the news?
No, no, it's your bar. Your TV. Change it to whatever you like.
You and the missus had a blow-up, huh?
Yeah, how did you know?
You've been fiddling with that wedding band for the last hour, and every time the phone rings, you forward it to voicemail. Want some advice? Problems at home never get solved at a bar. Next time that thing rings, answer it. Might be an emergency. Maybe she needs your help.
Well, Mr. Hillfong, your behavior's been exemplary. You've completed anger management classes, gotten your GED, and on a personal note, your performance of Sky Masterson in Cell Block C's production of Guys and Dolls set a new standard in correctional theater.
I had a great director.
Thank you, Chooch. Well, if there are no other objections, I see no reason why parole can't
whoa,
be...
Whoa. Slow your...
Parole?
Miss Parole.
That's right.
My man has paid his debt to society for a crime he may or may not have committed. He should go free.
That's right, damn it.
However, on closer review, we will revisit this parole in 3 months. Oh, the good news is I'm mounting a production of Fiddler on the Roof, and you'll make a perfect Tevye.
What? This is an outrage!
I was hoping you could stay late for me tonight. I have to go over to the VFW and serve dinner tonight. It's the last Thursday of the month, and I forgot. Oh, I'll make it up to you, sweetie, I promise.
Sure, Kate. I know how much they count on you. Oh. I'll do whatever you need.
Thanks, hon. Oh, I hope I'm not messing up your plans too much.
No plans, just work.
Mm-hmm. Too busy for fun is too busy in my book.
Sonia here is not a therapist. She's a shampoo girl.
Lather technician.
Is this true? She's not a therapist?
No, she's like a therapist. We talk about everything. She is very insightful.
My motto is stop bitching and start doing it.
I thought this was the only way.
I can think of, oh, I don't know, 9,000 others.
Like maybe actually going to therapy?
That's what I said.
If I want your opinion, I'll tip my head back in a sink.
She's just jealous because you have a skill.
I personally loved your sermon on Sunday, Debbie.
Good.
But it's just that a couple of people, well, they didn't quite understand your... How do I say it? Your approach.
My approach?
Well, you know, you're unconventional. You know, your style of preaching and the way you dress and then bringing in the... I mean, Trevor to sing and all.
Trevor?
I just think that our congregation is used to more, you know, traditional songs.
Is the congregation uncomfortable with the songs or with Trevor?
Well, I have to be honest. It's John. Now, he grew up in Paradise and, you know, he...
Gives him the license to dictate what goes on at the church?
Well, change is sometimes hard to embrace.
Yeah, well, I'm no stranger to change, Doris. And believe it or not, it happens every day.
I know.
Thanks for the heads up. It's good to know where the icebergs are.
All right, then.
Hey, Big Al. Why don't you boys call for some service?
Nice cologne you got on there, detective. Like a young buck.
So you've, lived here your whole life?
Except the year I spent in Vegas. I had dreams of being a showgirl.
Can I run a name by you, Big Al?
Oh, you can call me Alice.
Okay, Alice. Do you know a James Laramie?
Lots of Laramies. No James. Oh, wait. I think Bill Laramie had a younger brother, Jimmy. Family moved away about 20 years ago after Bill did what he did.
What did he did?
Left his fiance at the altar. Oh, wedding was a huge event. I remember I ordered this dress over at Corvette's. Fancy, floral design. I love flowers. Whole town showed up, except the groom. Poor Frances.
Frances? Frances Murphy?
Poor girl. I don't think she ever got over it. Good thing Bill never showed his yellow keister in this town again. Of course, Mama always said, Laramie didn't leave. Frances found him and... They say it runs in the Carver family.
Excuse me a second.